The headlines read, "We are Ivan Golunov." Russia's three major newspapers have united in a rare act of defiance. In a joint editorial this morning, they expressed their alarm at the detention of prominent investigative journalist Ivan Golunov, arrested on drug dealing charges last Thursday. Golunov has made his name investigating corruption at Moscow's City Hall, in the funeral business and food markets. He wept in court on Saturday as he was transferred to house arrest. On Russian TV, he said, "I've never used drugs, I've never had any drugs on me. I'm a journalist, I'm an investigative journalist." Golunov works for independent website Medusa. It says he was beaten while in detention and denied medical tests that would prove he hadn't handled drugs. Since his arrest, his colleagues and other journalists have been protesting outside the headquarters of the Moscow police. Several were detained but released later without charge.
This is quite an open show of solidarity in support not just of one journalist in Russia, but of course of journalism overall. Because let's not forget there have been many years now of journalists being intimidated, harassed, imprisoned, sometimes even murdered for covering the wrong kind of story in Russia. This is actually quite a brave step as well.
And in an unexpected move, even on this pro-Kremlin TV network, one of the anchors described Golunov as her colleague, calling for transparency and saying this case is now a truth test for Russia. Martha Fairley, News at 10.